6 in the middle of the Miami Heat's first NBA title run. Letters from members serving overseas flooded Pat Riley's office. He was moved by that gesture of support, and he wanted to give back. And that's when the Home Strong movement began, and it continues today. How do you honor someone you've never met? The connection starts with the uniform.
I put on that jersey with Brandon's staff patch on my chest. I have someone watching over me, someone looking out for me while I'm